Now, in some tech news, local researchers have developed a device that can detect super high energy cosmic rays. Now, this invention could help raise Korea's global status in the space industry, our Pauly explains.
This 1 square meter particle detector, made up of 2,500 semiconductor wafers piled up in 4 layers, is what's called a cosmic ray detector. Local university researchers came up with the idea for the design and have since developed it using domestic technology. It's expected to measure the charged constitution of cosmic rays with unprecedented accuracy.
Cosmic rays that arrive on Earth can be made up of any kind of atomic nucleus, be it of hydrogen, oxygen, carbon. Our detector will sort the elements with 99% accuracy.
The cosmic rays that contain super high energy cannot be produced on Earth and were first discovered in 1912. They are presumed to come from supernova explosions within the Milky Way galaxy, but they remain a mystery by and large.
How these particles achieve these so high energies? In other words, how do cosmic accelerators work? Is the main question, one of the big mysteries in astrophysics, and that's what we are trying to understand.
The cosmic ray detector has now been transferred to NASA for a final checkup before it is sent to the International Space Station for 3 years to analyze elements of the rays. It will represent the first locally developed instrument to be installed on the ISS, and Korea hopes that raises its global status in the space industry. Paul Yi, Arirang News.